It is very special for me to be here tonight. It never gets old, and seeing the new people come in, it's just exciting because you see the future of this industry we all love.
What are you most looking forward to walking in to see the CMA Award?
Honestly, I'm here just to be a student and just learn. This is my first time obviously ever being here, so just want to meet everybody and just learn and try not to mess things up. So that's my goal.
When I say the word Opry, what comes in your mind?
Legend. Part of my heart and soul.
Y'all have more footage of me crying than any company on earth will ever have. That alone will tell you how much the Grand Ole Opry means to me.
It honestly feels like a family every time we go to the Opry. Like you said, even before we made our debut, when we first came in, it's like just getting to meet all of those other family members you didn't know you had. They're all a little loud, all a little crazy. And you know, and so it was just perfect.
When you think of country music, you think of the Opry. It's an honor every single time I get to be there, and I still just die every time. Like, all right, if this is it, Lord, at least I'm in the church.
I'm just about to play the Opry for my 50th time. On Friday, I was playing the Opry for my 50th time, and I'm like, this is crazy.
It means everything to country music. It means everything to us to be in that circle.
I love the Opry House. I love the people, the culture of it. And I'm just so excited to celebrate the big 5-0.